Here I have a simple example of an app built with Knockout. This example was built by Ryan Niemeyer, and you can find the link to it in the instructor notes. In this app, we have a button and a number that updates when you press the button. If you click the button too many times, it notifies you and lets you reset with a different button. Now, rather than show you the example code here, I'm going to copy all of this into Sublime Text. Now, I'm not going to pay any attention to the CSS in this example, just the JavaScript and the HTML here. I'm also going to change this to say click rather than click me. That way we can see this entire line. Let's pay special attention to the HTML in this example. The counter is a span with a data attribute on it. Now the buttons and the notification area all have data bind attributes too. And it's those data bind attributes that connect up the view with the rest of the application. Knockout reads these and starts watching the buttons and updating the views. Now let's go through these one by one. Our counter here says data bind equals text number of clicks. So let's remember that name right there. If we look at the JavaScript, you'll find number of clicks is actually a KO observable. Now, we don't quite know what that means yet. We'll talk about that in the next lesson. But the point is, that's the way things are connecting up. The data bind attribute here is the way we tell Knockout that we always want that span to show the value of number of clicks. Whenever number of clicks here changes, Knockout will change the view automatically. Now let's look at the click me button here. Its data bind attribute says click, register click, disable, has clicked too many times. It's important to notice the comma right there. This and this are two separate bindings. What these bindings are saying are, if the user clicks on this button, run the register click function over in the view model. And disable the button when has clicked too many times is true. And sure enough, if we pop over here, we'll see that register clicks is indeed a method on the view model. And we'll also notice that this.hasClickedTooManyTimes is something too. This is a ko.computed, and that we're also going to talk about in the future. Don't worry about it too much. If we hop back to the HTML, let's see if you can guess what this and this do.